All right, do or die. Might be the end of this. I've got a battery in there. This will do some damage, I think.
0 milliamp hours.
Let's try it without the motor to start off with. There we go. It's a bit difficult to launch, but that's sloping, sort of. It's a bit better, a bit more speed. Now we're right. Nice. That's working okay. Sort of, be better without the props on, maybe. It's a lot slower than the other guys. Lots of wind now, so it's going to stay up there. It's even going to gain height. Look at that. Oh, it really needs a rudder, though. Now, the wind's off to one side a bit, so slow trip back up. But it's doing the job. Crazy amounts of lift here. Oh, nice. Woohoo! All right, the props are off. Pure sloping. Messerschmitt BF110. Risky launch, but that feels a lot freer now. Better balance, faster, less drag. Yeah, working properly now. Working like a sloper. And the magpies aren't impressed. Because they've never seen a warbird sloping here before. Look at that. I could almost do a loop. But that would be crazy. Oops! Time to retrieve.